Crazy Bag Lady, and it's Wednesday morning. It's D-Day. Today is the day that I say goodbye to my pink car. Oh my god, I feel so emotional. Right, okay, pull myself together. Right, it's new car day, so we're supposed to be excited, but I hate saying goodbye to things. It makes me so emotional. So anyway, but I'm all right. I'm looking forward to my red one. So it's D-Day, so in about 15 minutes, we're gonna take my pink car and collect the red one. Say bye to the car, Ruby.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, little pink car. So we've just got to drive it over. So this is it. This is our final goodbye. Stuck behind two tractors on our last journey. Ooh. It's making it more painful. I wish we were just already there.
And that is the last.
Right, so we're in the new car. My hubby's driving it because we're going to petrol station, so I said he could drive. I don't like driving when he's in the car. It makes me feel like I'm on a driving test. So we've squeezed Ruby in the back. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. So off we go to the petrol station and it's a goodbye to my pink car. Right, we've made it home. So the red car's on the drive, pink car's gone. I'm feeling a bit sad, so I don't want to talk at the minute. I'm trying to compose myself. Right, so we've got to dinner time. So for dinner today, I've got spaghetti hoops and some little tomatoes. So I'm trying to eat something different every day. So this is my dinner for today. It doesn't look very exciting, but it's actually quite nice. I do quite enjoy it. So off to enjoy my dinner. Right, we're in the car with little Ruby and my hubby. Hubby's got to go on a little job, so he's going to drop us off somewhere we've never been before. So I've had a look on Google and there's three secondhand shops, three charity shops, Ruby, and a couple of other little shops and stuff, I think. So I'm going to go for a little afternoon rummage. Might be interesting, might be boring, but off we go. Just trying to work out where all the shops are. There's a charity shop over there, Dogs Trust. Want to go in that one?
Yeah. I love dogs.
That's a nice Range Rover. It's Costa Coffee. It's windy, isn't it?
Costa Coffee.
No. Yeah.
There's a weird dog in the window.
Oh, look. Yeah, there is. Gryffindor bag. There's a lip bag.
School bag.
Yeah, you could use it as a school bag. I'm going to try it around it. It's big. Like it? I like the little wrinkly one.
This one?
No, that one.
This one's just
little wrinkled. Aww.
It's nice. My eyes water.
It's cool. It's got like a net back on it.
I don't like it.
Wow, you can wear like a blouse with it and you see all the blouse at the back.
No.
Cool. Yeah, it's cool.
No. Where'd it go?
Yeah, I've lost my sock.
I don't know where
my sock's come off, I think, in time of trousers. Do you like these then or not?
Sort of.
High waisted, cool or not cool? is, yeah. Little trunk case.
It's a little like
I don't know what the point is. That a cushion?
It's a puggy cushion. Puggy.
I haven't looked at anything yet. Right, my hubby's turned up to collect us and we're not ready. So we're like, right, we're just going to go and have
a
quick look in one more. So, but the last one's massive.
But
you found this so cute. Right, we're done. That was very quick, wasn't it? We haven't got time, so we've got to go back and find your dad now because he's waiting for us. I want to go in, but we haven't got enough time.
I hate shops like that.
So lovely.
I hate shops like that.
Rubbish. It's a beautiful shop.
They're boring.
So my hubby's on his way to pick us up. It's a nice little shop. Oh, it's really cute.
I love
shop where I went yesterday to collect a bracelet that I liked and didn't buy. I rang them up and it's still there, so I'm gonna go and get it. So I'm going out in my new car, so let's go for a quick ride. No.
So that's why I started looking at other things.
Yeah. After that quick little trip, we need to get back. So let's go home. I'm home. So let's get the kettle on. I need a coffee after today. 5 minutes peace. Ruby's gone dancing. James gone to work. My hubby's gone working. Cup of coffee. Miss Puggy near me. And just relaxing for 5 minutes. It's really nice. Right, coffee break over. So what did I buy today? Well, what did we all buy? My Jareeb's gone out now, so there's only me here. So, I've no idea why I bought this. I just thought it was really cool. It's a belt, and it's got like a tiger logo on it. It's like an old brown belt with this tiger logo, but it's made of solid brass. It says on the back, solid brass, 1979. So it's actually only a year younger than me. So this belt is like 40 years old. And I'm gonna get some Brasso, and I'm gonna polish it and make him shine. And I thought when he's really shiny, it'll look really good. So I'm really excited. I love polishing stuff with Brasso. I bought the polo neck jumper thing, which the front of it's like a normal jumper, and then the back of it is like net. So you can wear it like even over the top of what I've got on today, and then you can see the pattern of your jumper through it. Really hated it. I thought it was really cool. I got those skinny jeans, high-waisted ones, because I thought they were really funky. They've got like elasticated side bits, and I like the fancy bit on the back as well. They were really nice. Yay, they'll look nice with my new tiger belt. And then I bought this bag. I think you can guess why I bought this bag. It reminded me of a Chanel boy bag. It's about the same size as the one that I did buy, that I sent back. But I just thought, you know what? If you're just nipping out somewhere and you just wanted a little bag, I think it's really cool. You don't always have to have a designer handbag. I just love handbags in general, and I just thought this was really nice. It's really cute. And then what else did I buy? It was really interesting, saying we weren't there very long. I got these 4 glitter coasters, so they've got like all glitter on the top, and then the rest of it's like mirrored, so they're brand new in their box. And then I got a bracelet from the other charity shop that I've just drove to. Let me go and get that. Right, this is the bracelet that I went back for. It comes in its own box. It says on it HOSS, H-O-S-S. I think it's quite an expensive make. It's probably from like a little boutique shop or something. And then this is the bracelet, and I think it's really lovely. I sort of, when I got home yesterday, I thought perhaps I should have bought that. So it's got 3 lovely shiny big sort of stones on it, and then lots of little stones around it. And then it's even got leather. This is all leather inside it, and then it fastens with like a little hook thing. But I just thought, I don't know, it was just the colours and stuff I really liked. And then I like this sort of stripe around it, and it did remind me of Gucci a bit, I think, with a nice stripe. And I thought if you got a plain black top on and you had that on over the arm, I thought it would look really, really smart. So and again, I think when it was new, it would have been very expensive, because it's all lined with real leather. So, and it comes in its own box. So I thought, what a beautiful, beautiful bracelet. So that's why I dashed back to get it. So, right, there's nobody here, like I said before. So I'm going to sort my tea out, and then I might get the Brasso out and polish my little tiger, because I really like him. I think he's cool. And how am I feeling about my car now? This morning, I was a mess, as you probably could tell. I was so upset. I've been a bit horrible to my husband, and Oh, I was an emotional wreck this morning, but now I've drove the new red car, me little tomato, I am feeling an awful lot better, so I think I'm going to be alright. I'm going to survive without a pink car. Oh god, I was so upset this morning, but I'm alright, yeah, I drove the new red one and it drives like a dream. It just, oh, it glides, and it's so fast, it goes a lot faster than I would ever drive, but beautiful, beautiful car, so I'm feeling alright now. For tea tonight it is. I've got my favourite, which is my fake pizza. I love it so much. I can't tell you, it's so yummy. So it's just a pita bread, like a Weight Watchers pita bread thing, with cheese, sweet corn and chicken. And I love it so much. So it's just in the oven, it'll soon be ready. Right, there's my little tea. This is my favourite tea ever. It doesn't look much, but I love it. So lots of salad underneath, and there's my little fake pizza on the top. So off to enjoy my tea. I'm just going to enjoy a little bit of my cake. I really, really fancied a little bit and didn't want it to go to waste. So this is like a couple of the bits of my lemon cake what I love. Right, here's my little belt buckle. So here's my Brasso. So I'm going to see if I can polish him up. So I'll see you in a minute when I've polished him. Yeah. It's getting there. It's getting a bit shiny. Look at my hands. Oh dear. Right, I've been polishing for about the last hour. I'm so impressed with this buckle. You probably all think I'm daft, but I think it's amazing. I love it. I love the fact that this buckle is 40 years old. It is amazing. I love it so much, and it's so shiny. I might have another go at it tomorrow, but see if I can polish it up even more, but I've really enjoyed it. It's come up so lovely. Right, my dears, final little vlog of the day. Thank you so much for joining my very, very, very stressful day. Thank you for joining me and saying goodbye to my little pink car. I was so upset this morning. And thanks for sharing with me my new little red car. Yay! So if you enjoy life in England, daily vlogs, shopping, handbags, cars, whatever else we get up to, then please subscribe to my channel and come and find me on Instagram as Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady. So we'll love you and leave you, and we'll speak to you tomorrow, hopefully for a less stressful day. Bye!